The ship is an almost 950-foot container vessel called Dolly, headed from Baltimore to Sri Lanka. The Synergy Marine Corporation saying it collided with the bridge pillar, and all of its crew members, including the two pilots, have been accounted for.